Brooklyn Theater. Y'all having a good time at Pop Fest so far? Let me hear you say hell yeah. My name is Lee Wafrenka, and I'm so happy to be here with y'all this evening. Give it up one time for my brothers, Western Ruler and DJ Reindeer Games. Rock.
Here we go.
Yeah.
I'm depressed.
straight clutch buffet. But is this truly the coolest murder we've ever did? Like, could it truly be something beautiful?
It matters.
these days, it's hard walking around these streets looking like a person like me. But an afro like this, and skin color like this, and all the other trappings of also being a female in 2017, sometimes you gotta fucking represent for the people who ain't get no representation. And so, ladies in the audience tonight, this song goes out to y'all. Give it up for yourselves, give it up for yourselves. Yeah. That femininity has plenty in it. From the center of Venice to the western end of Tennessee, you looking for honey, loving tenderly in the sheets. Well, yes, again, motherfucker, I'm frenzied and indiscreet. I thought that marketing me would be dead simple. A next single just didn't label to be a sex symbol. I said I get it, sexually I'm delectable, but intellectually I'm a cheddar cheese for cholesterol. Hella, hella elevated. You are the woman at my eloquence. Well, I bet you 7 cents and you jealous later. I bet you 37 cents. I'll turn you feminist by the time I'll be well acquainted. Baby, I'm femininity. There's plenty of enemies from the center of Venice to the western end of Tennessee. You thinking I'm selling sex to the men in this industry? Guess again, motherfucker. Indiscreet. Don't try to front. I know you're rich as it's fictitious. Well, there's living your bank account of this delicious kisses. Niggas know that I'm extra fire, but it's time to kick it. Expecting like nothing that's in line like X and Y. How am I a hexagon like this? Stop. Cross my eyes off, better respect it, son. I get your soft cock chopped off. What? Ooh, yeah. You better respect it, son. You better respect it, son. Yes. Femininity has plenty in it. From the center of Venice to the western end of Tennessee. You thinking I'm selling sex to the men in this industry? More parts of a different color of plot. I'm like this. More of an accident. Too much chrome. No one's got a fucking accident. I don't think it's an accident. That accident's of the best there is. I'm gonna have all the extra estrogen. She kind of feminine. She must be psycho. And kind of white though. I'm there with a bridle. I'm taking my dog. The way her rhyme makes it take the whole shot. Bring it the line of an A with faith to the rival. And even though we're the adversary, so we could have scurvy. They're a cursory nursery. Rhymes and lines of murderers. Arrested and murdered like curses. So hot they perfectly curve. I'm sure you heard of this. The A to the R, K to the ER. The ER, I put every B that I be on.
This is always the hard part, because I have to rap after her, you know what I mean? But I'm going to try to do so. Hey, yo. Oh, damn it, I'm about to rap again. Nigga running his trap again. In the back of the class again, laughing at him till you realize that the race you running in is the one that he is slapping at. What's happening? We're plating it, so sharpening. So I can cut it up like the joint I am rapping to. This shit is built with a cipher too. Where my dogs at, nigga? Shout out to the crew. Scooby-Doo, the homie got my back till Shaggy come and bring the snacks through. And I got you. It's at the PA's favorite weird rapper slash big fat ass rapper. What's that 99 shit? It's 90s mixing with the spacecraft edition. Switch to another stratosphere. Far from here, the mind can hear. In between the lines and decipher the message. Please don't test. Braggadocious poet, but he got the words to prove it. Show how he flowed so fluently. Let's not go rolling things. They like, bro, he about to turn it up. Yeah. Hey, turn me up. Yeah, yeah. Turn me up. Hey, turn me up. Yeah, yeah. Turn me up.
Predict
predicament. Hey, y'all, this next song is called Up Close. And when I say what's important, I need y'all to say what's important. We'll practice a couple times. So, what's important?
What's important?
What's important?
What's important?
What's important? What's important? What's important?
What's important?
What's important?
What's important?
What's important?
What's important?
What's important?
What's important?
What's important? What's important? What's important?
What's important? What's important?
But not just any type of word, I'm a connoisseur. ESG, do I? But hey, yo, I wanted to make a quick plug for something I believe really strongly in. That, you know, when you have the privilege to be on a stage of this size in front of an audience of this size, you have to use that privilege for people who don't have that privilege to be in a room like this. So something I believe really strongly about is local politics. I believe that we all saw what happened in 2016, and we want to know what to do about it. And I think that starts at home. I believe that starts at home. I believe that starts with every single individual in this building working on themselves and building coalition with their neighbors and their friends and their bandmates and making sure that in whatever way, whatever capacity you have available to you, that you find a way to make some change for the people that can't be in this room tonight. So that's my plug. I'm gonna leave it at that. If you wanna ask me about the t-shirt, I'll be over at the merch booth after the set. You can come say hey. You can come say hey. I'd love to talk to each other. What are you? But hey, yo. This last song goes out to something I care even more deeply about. This song goes out to my golden bicycle.
To that girl with that gold bike, that gold bike.
Peeping as I whip down home, I'm off the bike and lucking. The light reflecting off it, looking so kaleidoscopic. Group of people talking, obviously on the topic. They ask if I'm a doctor, I told them no, I'm not yet. But if I was a doctor, I'd be like Dr. Seuss, mixing up the alphabet.
Oh, now that's a problem, Sue.
Hopping back on my rocket, niggas behind in hot pursuit, but they can stop us soon. Niggas, don't you know that's impossible?
See that girl on that gold bike, that gold.
You see that girl on that gold bike.